People said that the shots came from up and indicated toward the freight yard back in that area. I ran across the street and helped a motorcycle officer, I don't know who it was, a motorcycle officer over the fence, and then he pulled me over the fence. He went to the south, back toward the U.S. Post Office there, the terminal annex there for the post office, and I went back to the north into the freight yard searching for anybody that may be trying to leave the scene.